Thing I've ever seen in my life.
Me too.
My head.
Huh?
How you doing?
Never better. I didn't think you were ever going to talk to me again.
Yeah, nice trick putting me down as your emergency contact.
Yes, I'm so smart.
So look, I'm glad you're okay, but we need to clear the air. I have to know what's going on between you and Margaret. No more weirdness, no candy, no teddy bears. Be straight with me.
Margaret means a lot to me. I was in love with Margaret for a long time, and when we broke up, it hurt for just as long. Seeing her at the Christmas party brought up a lot of stuff for me that I wasn't ready to deal with, and I acted like an idiot. CJ, I screwed up. I feel terrible for hurting you, but Margaret and I are over now. I understand if you hate my guts, but I hope you know that I don't want to be with anybody but you.
Thanks for being honest, Mordecai. I think we can give this one more shot.